Two medics were dispatched to rescue a lone child surrounded by dead relatives after their car was apparently hit by Israeli fire.